Cool, when you're ready, Dave.
Mike Pleasance for a drunker. For the kick drum, you should use a D112, which is an egg mic, and that's a large diaphragm mic and it's dynamic. The standard way to mic a kick drum is to either take off the outside head off or cut a hole in it and put the mic in 2 to 3 inches away from the inside head. And it gives a sharp sound recording. Snare drum, you use an SM57, large diaphragm mic, and the cardioid patterns are important because snare drum is close to other drums. So you'd have to use a cardioid pattern to only record that drum. The mic should be placed about between the hi-hats and the small tom-tom, 1 to 2 inches from the snare. This position gives a punchy sound. Yeah. Tom-toms, you use a SM57 large diaphragm mic, dynamic. Should use 2 mics. Sound where to use 2 mics for a better sound, 4 to 6 inches away, one above each drum. And the phase is important because of 2 mics, they will have the phase on each other. The hi-hats, small diaphragm mic, condenser, I'm not really sure what mic it is. Mainly the noise gate, lookout, snare. And there's quite a lot of problems micing up this because it's quite difficult to look out the snare. Place the mic 3 to 4 inches above the hi-hats.
Next one.
Yeah. The cymbals, small diaphragm, condenser mic. Place 6 inches above cymbal or use overhead mics. 1 to 3 inches above. 1 to 3 feet above the cymbal, depending on what sound is wanted. Yeah. The whole kit. You can use the X-Y mic position, which is like the 2 mics on A. You should use a small diaphragm mic to pick up all sounds. Place 1 to 2 feet above the cymbals. You should follow the 3-to-1 rule to cancel out any phase problems, which is the amount of space between the microphone and the instrument, the space belt, that space.
Cool. Round of applause, yeah. Any questions for Dave? Just a quick one with the hi-hats. Why would you mic them up above the hi-hat and not from the side?
To make a better sound.
Yeah? What kind of problems might you get if you kind of mic it up from the side? Any more questions, guys? Okay, cool. Cheers.